Breaking right now, Raleigh police are looking for who shot and killed a person along Cooper Road. Officers got to the scene around 12:30 this afternoon and found Quadir Ford shot. Now, that shooting happened close to the Worthdale Community Center in the southeast area of Raleigh. Ford was taken to Wake Med with serious injuries, where he later died. Raleigh police are looking for any help you can possibly give on what led up to this shooting. If you have information, give them a call.